can.
I hope so.
Three more matches, right? That's what we got.
After this one.
With this one.
Or with this one.
Oh.
That's all right. Only the finals will be.
He's making a lot of mistakes on this one. Doing a lot better a second ago. Cool. Already at 97%, not even getting past. And almost out.
Ooh!
Could have been a bad one. Right now, the panda. Oh no! Oh god. It's the whole dealing with the fact that Peach stays level that gets people off. Stay like that, most hits go through. Most people are used to using the move that hits directly in front of you. She literally, Peach can literally stay right above that, so not only do you miss, but she can hit you. It's a lot harder for a lot of people at the time, considering Peach can cancel her up whenever she wants.
Oh!
It actually can make Peach a little bit unpredictable, and there we go.
That was good to do.
Now, if Samus can keep it up, he can probably turn this all around. Oh, Peach is not letting it go. He just has this one. Samus says no, goes back to the attack.
Oh, that was pretty good.
Taking all the more for Thomas, and she would have been out too. That's good. They can read at least that they're not gonna throw. She's holding the toe pretty well.
It
ends with that.
She went in as soon as the whip was coming back.
Indeed. But she did. Thomas is really good about predicting the toe coming back out and backed up. Just didn't charge fast enough.
Is the toad a stun move? Is that what that is?
It stops whatever you attack and shoots out little green wicked things to stop you back. It hurts.
Let's do Battlefield, okay? What do you do at work?
3, 2, 1, go!
Hey, that's a bunch of me. It's a lot of work to keep up with Reddit, man. Oh man, that's awesome.
Samus can do pretty well, but once she gets caught,
look at that, already back.
Yeah,
it's already won.
And Samus really keep playing it. Like, I think if she actually played her air game a little bit better, it'd be fine. Samus' up B can actually do some pretty good damage. If he times it right while Peach is on air, she could actually turn this around really well. Oh, and then Peach just does not allow it. Oh.
Not dead yet.
Samus is pretty good. She looks like she's restoring herself. Oh, and she grabs. Platforms are definitely not to Samus' advantage right now. Sadness.
If Peach had that whip of recovery, everything else about her game.
A little bad, yeah.
It would save so much.
Samus with one up B, she could knocks her out, we get the early start on the first stock and the early damage on the next stock. Peach is not gonna allow it.
It's too close. I mean, it can definitely be.
It definitely can be. At this moment, if Peach is going on a kill move, it's over for Peach. Oh, Peach is not allowed. Like I said, Peach's combos are perfect. And what the problem with Samus is she's not realizing that every time she goes into attack, her shield is ready just to get. Samus needs to learn how to counter as well too. See? Every go down, that shield pops up.
The shields as well as unlike fighting games, you have to meet at their angle. Where other fighting games just go left to right.
True.
And that's been the hardest adjustment for me play is learning not only the timing but how to meet.
That's probably what a lot of people have, especially when it comes to dealing with the shield factor.
Yeah, that and the shields are brought in the grabs.
Grabs are definitely considered overpowered in this game. The shield grab, shield roll, oh my god. Yeah, it's amazing.
Good game, guys.
Definitely something that could be. Yeah, viewer.